First pitch coming. Here it is. And a swing and a miss, so a first pitch strike as we're underway here this evening. Off the plate and in. It's a ball and a strike. 1-1. And not a bad night for baseball, an even 70 degrees here at game time. The 1-2. He's at the knees and called strike three. Striding in, Yoenis Cespedes. First delivery to him on the way. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
Some guys are great low ball hitters, but most guys, especially guys with pop like this, they're hunting for the ball belt high and above. So that was a nicely spotted fastball down in the zone.
Throw on to first, and Hamels has retired the first two in the inning. Here's Daniel Murphy now. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on.
Murphy.
Pop foul, and it looks like that's going to
mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Two out, nobody on. Fouled away. Hit to third. Dirtbag scoops it up. Throw to first, who misses at the shoe tops. Ball one. Now the 1-0. Pulled toward right center field. Springer on the run. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Digging in, Luis Gonzalez. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Cespedes is there. He's got it, and there are two down now. Digging in, number four. He'll get his first shot with the bat here. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And this runs inside, and that looked like it got him pretty good. So a runner at first with two away. And stepping in is the second baseman, Howie Kendrick. Pitches a called strike. The throw. Well behind the play. That's an easy stolen base. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Springer has a read on it. And that ends the inning. Cruz now 0 for 1 for him here in this one. He's set and the pitch. And this one gets away. Throw goes to third. And it's too late as he's in there. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. The 0-2 pitch is swung on and missed. He got Justin Bohr. It was a walk in his last trip. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. In the dirt here.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
No advance. It's ball one. And a fastball in there for a strike, 1-1.
Hey, that's got to throw the batter's game plan off a little bit. He thinks sinker's coming. Double play situation. He gets the ordinary fastball. He's got to be thinking what's coming next.
Two balls and two strikes now. And the fastball misses high and away there. It's full, 3-2.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at. And if not, it's ball four anyways.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner. Here it comes, 1-0. Liner toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. The relay throw. And this will get in there too late. He's in there at third. Digging in and looking for more, Luis Gonzalez. And their runners at the corners now. First pitch on its way. Stepping in is going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless. Digging in once again, Country Breakfast Dirtbag, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
And even though he's had some success against this guy in the ballgame, he still knows he's a very dangerous opponent. He won't want to fall behind him any further.
And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Now in the box, Jim Edmonds. So far, 2 for 3 in this one. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Swing, and there it goes. He got all of that. So striding in, number 4. He's ready for his first debut here in this one.
Number 4.
The bouncer to the left side. Turner loves it. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. So digging in now, Don Sutton. Bottom of inning number 3, nothing our score. And no swing, apparently. Ball 1. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? Yes, it will. He's got himself a one-out single. Trying to pick things up where we left off.
Mookie Betts.
Second shot now. He doubled to start out at home first. Hit high and deep to straightaway right field. And trouble it is. It's down for extra bases. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Digging in now, Country Breakfast Dirtbag. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
And they're going to take a 1-0 lead. Runners at the corners, 2 men out. And this one's too far inside, ball 2.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be aggressive. You can pretty much count on a pitcher. He's trying to get back in the strike zone. And with 2 guys on base right here, it's time to grip it and rip it.
Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. Francisco Mejia. Digging in for his second at-bat, Francisco Mejia. He flew out in his last at-bat.
Francisco Mejia.
First pitch on its way. The windup and the 0-1. Back-to-back, 2-out home runs. Into the box now, Luis Gonzalez. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at-bat.